Hey guys, welcome to Mouse Talk for Gaming. We're going to jump into Minecraft Episode 3 now.
Previously on Minecraft Story.
It is said that within every loss, every challenge,
Lucas!
And every failure, there is a gift. When revered heroes are lost, we find new ones in our friends. When faced with a mind-bending problem, we find a way to rise to the occasion. And when our band of unlikely adventurers are tasked with saving the world from the coming storm, they will bring together the bravest and the brightest to stop it. But finding the last and most elusive member of the Order of the Stone and his legendary Formidabomb would prove their most perilous mission yet. For some would rather our hero's story end here. Shutting the door on their adventure forever. But like all doors, when one closes, another is bound to open.
No! Stop him! Hurry! Come back and fight! Watch it!
You're out of the way! Ah!
Everyone okay?
I felt all of that.
That was one heck of a landing, Axel.
He mostly used his face.
We need to find Soren.
Yeah.
I still can't figure out how Ivor made the door close.
Maybe we should focus more on how it opens.
That's basically what I said.
Guys.
Sure.
Maybe it was a pressure plate.
Are you okay?
Why are you asking me that?
Just checking up on you.
Everything's fine. All of it. Are you okay? Wait, are you... are you... freak you out, but I'm a little bit freaked out right now. It's starting to feel stiff.
You're gonna be fine.
It's really painful.
It'll pass.
Let's hope so. If it becomes more of a thing, I'll tell everyone. But let me do it.
Hey guys, I have an idea.
Okay.
Magnus, help! Well, all right, but I have another idea.
Is it yelling for Illigard?
Well, not anymore.
Look, they aren't coming back. We have no idea where they are.
They couldn't abandon us if they wanted to. As long as we have...
So I haven't played this in a while, so I'm trying to sort of remember
Flint
where
and
I was.
Steel? I don't get it.
It's not... That's not what I meant to pull out. Hold on. This!
Looks like it might be broken.
Here, let me see it. Maybe you're just holding it wrong.
Do you mind?
I just want to see it.
You can see it without touching.
Not if you can't get it to work.
It's working fine.
Oh!
Soren!
Find him, Jesse. Maybe he can help us.
Okay. So we're gonna follow the white glow.
Has to be.
Maybe.
This is definitely it. Get ready to dig, people.
Who knows how far down that goes? We might end up digging until we hit bedrock.
We're digging here, with our hands, if we have to.
Yeah, okay. I'm with you, Jesse. I just want to know what we're getting into.
This! Pike out!
Get to it then.
Are we cool?
It's a hole.
Does that mean we're cool?
I'll find out.
I guess that makes sense. You dig, you get a hole.
Looks pretty good. It's dark, but other than that, we're okay.
Heading down. Don't look up. I've got to work up the nerve.
Do you hear that?
Seriously? If you're joking around right now...
Something's not right. Bats!
Ah!
Why are we screaming?
Who? Ah! No! Get away! Okay, all right. It's safe now.
Just slipped. What's that smell? Just breathe through your mouth.
Axel already does that.
Hey.
Let's get out of here. Stay close, boy.
Get out of here!
What?
We have to get out of here!
We just got here.
You don't understand. This is a grinder. They're meant to kill monsters.
This can't be good.
But there should be a loot room down there, right? Just saying, not all bad.
Creepers!
Was that?
The amulet, yes.
Wait, are you gonna jump? You're going to jump, aren't you?
Just tuck and roll. This one's mine. Asking for more?
Jesse!
Hey, ugly!
Watch out! Hey, bonehead! I'm talking to you! Anytime now, Jesse!
Wait up!
Over there!
got to help them.
Well, what about the amulet?
You get it.
I'm coming, Reuben! Get away from my pigs! Got it!
Jesse, behind you.
Is everyone okay? We all good?
Well, I am definitely not thirsty anymore.
We're fine.
No, no, don't worry. I'm totally fine.
Why?
Oh, crap. I'm sorry.
I knew you'd come for us. I just knew it. Reuben had his doubts. I owe you. And if there ever comes a time when I can pay you back for that...
I'm just glad you're okay. Both of you.
Thanks, Jesse. There's something different about you, Jesse. You're... Hold on. This is where all the loot gets sorted, right?
That's exactly what it is.
See that? Things are starting to turn around.
It was cool what you did up there. We stick together, and we'll be fine. It's good to know you're not letting all this get to your head.
You feeling any better?
Not even a little bit. And now I'm wet. Everyone's looking at you to lead. Well, actually, maybe not everyone.
It looks like it's still working. I'll just be real careful with it.
Hey, thanks for grabbing that.
Not a problem. Hang on a minute. He's close. Soren's close by. He's gotta be... this way. Look how bright it is. Whoa.
Sounds like the grinder is packed up.
With loot?
Go!
Monsters.
Holy crap. An end portal?
That's the way out.
Wait! What? Look! Oh no!
Petra! Get away from them! Yeah! Yeah! In your face, monsters! think I'm starting to get the hang of this. Here we go. Jump!
Keeps getting better.
Where's Axel? He was right behind me.
Ha! See? I told you I'd pay you back.
Get off!
Oh, jeez. Oh, man.
There, Lucas. It's okay. Let it all out.
What? No, I'm not crying. Just look.
Off on the grammar lessons until later. Which way are we headed, Jesse? Stuff like that doesn't work in the Nether. Probably not the end either.
Great. Whew. Man, so we were trapped, and now we're lost. So we go from a death machine that almost drowns us, and we land here, in the end.
At least we're alive, well.
Yeah.
We just have to keep on trucking till we get to Soren.
Face it, Jesse. We might never find this guy.
There he is.
That has to be Soren. Who else would build a staircase in the end?
That's got to be him.
We gotta go.
Everyone, follow me. I'll get us to the other side. Just stay behind me, and we'll be fine.
Nope, it's all right. I'll go first.
Actually, you know what? I'll just go.
Everyone, follow Lucas. And let's pick up the pace, okay?
Come on.
Moves back there, Lucas.
Thanks. And you too, Jesse. Thanks for giving me a shot. Let's go.
Okay, looks like we're heading up.
Someday, I love something as much as Soren seems to love stairs.
Jesse, can you give me a sec?
Need a hand?
Oh, no. I can manage. Thanks. Really, I'm fine. I'm good. Keep moving.
She's gonna die.
So many stairs.
There's a ladder.
Better not be a long one.
Whatever this is, looks like that's the way in.
After you, dude.
Here goes.
That was awesome.
What do you see?
Please don't say more stairs.
It's the most beautiful place I've ever seen.
Ah, so bright. That's my body, Axel. My broken, battered body.
Hold on a second.
The ground is almost...
What in the... It's made of wool! This tree, the grass, it's all wool.
You're telling me that we've been resting all our hopes on this guy, and the whole time he's been building some totally artificial happy land?
Well, it's real wool.
Isn't it pretty impressive that he built an exact replica out of this stuff?
Impressively banana pants. We came here for nothing. What are we even supposed to do now?
We came here for Soren and for his Formidabomb. That's still the plan.
Just look around, Jesse. If the greatest builder of all time has spent years working on this, what are the chances he's even gonna have that bomb, huh? I've had enough crazy for one day.
What's his problem? He seems pretty upset.
Just give him some space. He'll be okay. Hey, Petra. Seen anything weirder than this place?
Actually, yeah. I once saw a villager dig a huge trench and fill it with, like, a million carrots.
So, on a scale of how bad are you feeling?
Somewhere in between, but I'm holding on for now.
How do you think Soren managed to get out of here without leaving any clues behind?
He is the greatest builder of all time. If anybody knew how to put in the secretest of secret doors, it's him.
So I'm probably looking for...
Well, to open a secret door, you need a secret mechanism.
I guess I'm gonna keep looking around.
Look away.
Do anything. It sounds like the music is coming through the wall. Cool.
What do you want?
What's your problem, Lucas?
Listen, I know I've been prickly, okay? But, Jesse, I think something's wrong with Petra. I mean, you have to have noticed the lack of energy.
What exactly are you saying, Lucas?
There's something wrong, okay? Something big. It's not fooling anybody. At least not me.
Look, Lucas, Petra's sick.
How long have you known?
A while, but she asked me not to say anything. The wither infected her with something.
So everything I was worried about is true. This is my fault, Jesse. Petra's wither sickness? It's because of me.
If you really believe that, now's the time to make it up to them, and to us.
Maybe you're right. I've wasted enough time feeling sorry for myself. If one of our best fighters is sick, do we even stand a chance anymore? Not like we haven't dealt with some grade A problems before, but...
if we stick together, we can do anything. Even something that feels impossible.
It just feels extra impossible now.
Then we stick together extra hard.
Okay. I just kind of wish Petra would tell everybody. It would just make things easier.
Cute, I guess. Neat!
Thought you could trick me, huh, fake son? Well, it's not gonna work. What's up, Jesse?
You both doing okay?
Could be worse. Could be better.
I'm onto something with this lever puzzle. If I can just find the secret door, I know it's gonna open. I'm gonna keep poking around.
Right.
Well, I talked to Lucas.
Is he okay? That was so unlike him back there.
Axel, Olivia, I have some bad news. You may have noticed Petra's been falling behind more and more lately. She's sick.
Aw, man. I gotta say something to her.
Hey, Reuben. High five, Reuben. Well, I'm gonna keep looking.
Hey, Jesse.
I kind of need to get at that lever you're blocking. Thanks.
Yep.
That's weird. Hey, everyone, I think I found Soren's way out.
Way to go, Jesse.
Nice sleuthing, Jesse. Sorry I wasn't more help back there. When I think back to how I ran all over Endercon looking for Ivor,
I'm just happy you're with us.
Want it? Don't need it. Thanks. We'll check out the rest of the house. See if we can find Soren before he finds us.
This is his house.
Let's see what's going on behind this door.
To celebrate my newest discovery.
That's him!
This time, I observed
Soren
place a block on top of another block.
What the?
Rudimentary, yes,
it's just a recording.
Sign of undeniable intelligence. I hope I'm not imagining things.
After all that, he's not even here?
I better eat something. I'm positively lightheaded with excitement.
We came all this way, and for what?
You can't give up now. Soren had to have been here at some point, right? Which means this place has got to be crawling with clues.
Odds are it's crawling with something.
Maybe there's something useful on this record.
Our next step
figure
is
out what he's
whether
talking
they might be
about.
Able to be persuaded to build collaboratively. I've worked up a simple set of building instructions to inspire them. I will disguise myself and hide among them in order to observe them more closely.
Hide
I
among
a new composition
hide among
coming.
Who?
Jesse? Do you think Soren is talking about them? Then again, everything else about this guy has been pointing to crazy.
But even if you could, why would you want to? You think he's actually training Enderman to build stuff?
I think he thinks he's training Enderman to build stuff.
Let's look around, see what we can find out. Halls of the Enderman.
And finally, an Enderman love song. Just fascinating.
It's a good thing they can't see me through this glass. Something.
What you got?
It's definitely some sort of crafting recipe. But why would someone as brilliant as Soren need a recipe for a shape that simple?
Because they're not for Soren. They're for the Enderman. This must be what he's trying to teach them to build.
Those instructions called for clay blocks, just like this one. Take this one, too. That's three I've grabbed so far. right. If I want to go out there, I need to put on a disguise. Olivia, check it out.
An Enderman suit? Either Soren's got a very unique fashion sense, or... Wait a second!
This must be the disguise Soren was talking about on the recording.
In order to walk amongst the Endermen, you have to become an Enderman.
Oh, it smelled like one, apparently. Woof!
Okay, so... If Soren is using those blueprints to teach the Endermen to build, and there's a disguise missing from the stand...
He must be conducting his experiment right now.
Of course! The missing disguise is the one he had to put on before going outside.
Which means if we want to get to Soren, we have to go out there to do it. That leftover Enderman suit would fit me. Guess it's time to play dress-up. How do I look?
I don't think you want my honest opinion. But it just might do the trick. Hang on a second. Soren in disguise looks like any old Enderman, and so will you. How are you going to find him? Walk up to every Enderman out there and say, "Hey, are you Soren?" The whole point of the disguise is to avoid that kind.
Soren's trying to teach the Enderman to build the shape in those instructions, right? I bet if I complete it, that would really get his attention.
Try not to die, okay? I'd really hate to have to watch that from behind this protective glass.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. Okay, we just gotta get Soren's attention and avoid attracting theirs. Instructions. Nothing I can't handle. One block down, five to go. I just hope that Soren's watching wherever he is.
cracked it yet?
Not yet, but I'm getting closer. This one too. Looks like this is the last block in here. Okay, let's try this again. Evidence of Enderman intelligence accomplished. Nothing to see here, guys. Just walk away. Okay, they're not walking away. Definitely not walking away.
I am sorry about this, but it has to look real. I don't think it'll bruise. Your face, I mean. These suits were built with durability in mind.
You must be Soren.
Well, I am. But must I be? I'm not sure if I want to sometimes.
You have to help me.
Well, I just did.
You hit me hard in the face.
You upset the Enderman, and I got you to safety. By the way, as far as introductions are concerned, this is not going very well.
We're in danger.
Oh, what else is new? Whatever your issue is, whatever your problem, it has occurred before and has been solved before. Even so, what do you need me for? I've gone out of my way to avoid these types of problems. I don't even remember what it looks like up there. Ah. It's the Formidabomb, isn't it?
There's a Witherstorm on the loose and it's eating the world.
Ah, I see. You misspoke. You don't need me. You need my stuff. I've found that when you give people what they want, they turn on you. They become resentful.
I won't do that.
It's only natural. It's why I prefer Endermen. They always do what you expect, almost to a fault. You're a stranger. And what you're asking for is too dangerous.
I'm sorry for tricking you.
That is what you did, isn't it?
I needed to get your attention.
Well, you have it now.
Gabriel asked me to reassemble the Order of the Stone.
The Order of the Stone? They asked for me? I've always known they needed me, but I was never sure if they wanted me.
Magnus is your friend.
I don't know. Does he ever talk about me?
Sure.
What kinds of things do they say? Specifically. Give me an example.
I can't think of any specifics, but they've said nothing but good things.
Good things, yes. But what about you? Are you my friend? As long as we're on the subject.
Sure.
That's the best thing I've heard in years. Admittedly, it's not a very high bar. Don't worry. I'm going to help you, because that's what friends do. Before we leave, I'm going to give my old friends a gift. The gift of song. Gary may seem scary, but he's a swell guy. Sally dilly-dallies, give her credit, she tries. They might look the same to the untrained eye.
What's happening?
But that's a lie. So I say.
Wait, is that... Are you?
Soren!
Whoa!
Nice to meet you, Soren.
You look terrible. Seems a bit odd.
Oh, crap.
You've upset them. You've altered their behavior.
Okay, let's go. And the hits just keep on coming.
Huh? I wasn't expecting so many house guests. There's no way I have enough seashell soaps for all of them.
How are we supposed to get out of here? We need to come up with a plan.
Soren, you've been studying Endermen for ages. Any bright ideas?
One constant about Endermen is that they hate water. If we can force that fountain to overflow somehow. Jesse, you still have the Enderman suit. Put that on, and you'll be able to safely reach the fountain.
Just when I thought I'd never have to smell this thing again.
Good luck, dude.
We'll, all watch from here, then. Where it's safe. Try not to die.
Come on! What are you waiting for?
Yeah! Plan was break the fountain. Oh, break it!
Come on, guys, it's clear.
Gonna die.
Ah. Nobody's gonna die because I'm going to break that other fountain. Whoa!
Equally want to stay alive. Fountain number two, prepare to meet your doom.
Okay, everybody, let's go. What's the holdup?
They're everywhere. How are we supposed to get through this? I mean, physically and psychologically.
I'm wearing the Enderman suit, so I'll go first. Just grab onto me.
I guess if this is the only way we're gonna make it back to the trapdoor.
should turn around. Or not. This guy's right in my face. Quick, in the water!
Worried about how flammable my building material was. So I installed a fire suppression system to prevent the whole thing from going up in flames.
So there's more water?
Much more. If we activate it, it could disperse all these Endermen while we swim to safety.
Can we reach the controls from here?
The lever. It's right up there.
Yeesh. I don't know how much water this thing is going to kick out, so everybody...
It's working!
Well done, Jesse. Now, time to swim to that trap door.
Quick, come on. Hurry!
Yes! Jesse, hurry!
She's gonna die.
We made it.
Making it is relative.
Come on! This isn't a ton of fun, but let's grab that Formidabomb and get out of here!
One small problem. I mean, really? This will all be better. I haven't actually built it yet.
That's a small problem?
You seem like a person who appreciates cool stuff that's cool for no reason.
Thanks.
Go ahead and throw that lever behind you.
Jesse!
Hold on to your socks, because they're about to get blown off. Go to work, boys. To you, Jesse. Oh, no, wait a minute, I would. I didn't lie to you, that's what I meant.
You guys hear that?
What?
All that stuff whispering, take me now.
I think it's saying Olivia should get to take more than Axel.
Come on, guys, don't touch anything. No, all this stuff is pretty...
awesome, cool, the greatest, the super greatest.
But it doesn't belong to us.
I'll just fetch the super TNT. It's right up there.
How are you gonna get up there?
I have my ways. Oh, and feel free to help yourselves. Just make sure you keep an eye out for the gunpowder we'll need to make that formidabomb.
Zorin?
Jesse!
I think I've got almost enough gunpowder now.
Glad to hear it. And Jesse, I am sorry for not keeping this place as organized as I should. It's very embarrassing. And this is my Super TNT.
Wait, but I thought Super TNT was the formidabomb.
Let's build us a formidabomb.
Yes, let's build away.
How do we build us a formidabomb, exactly? This with gunpowder?
Well, the crafting recipe is quite simple, really. Super TNT in the middle, and gunpowder all around.
Got it.
No. The ingredients are highly unstable. Even putting them in close proximity to each other is a risk.
Okay, well, we may not have the formidabomb yet, but at least we finally have the ingredients to build one. Progress.
And now that we have them, we... I literally don't remember. You're gonna have to help me out a little, Jesse. Looking for any information here?
We just need to find a way to get it inside the Witherstorm to blow it up.
Oh dear. Oh, I was afraid of this. With the End underwater, the Endermen will try to escape.
Maybe we should leave before any of them show up.
Of course.
To the minecarts, everyone!
That to people, I mean.
Oh, there you are.
So glad you could make it. Ha! I could have used you earlier.
Why did you leave us?
Leave? We're right here.
You ditched us.
We've been fighting this entire time.
What's going on?
You don't have to worry about the monsters. They're running away. Worry about what they're running away from.
I feel like that got bigger.
It did.
Let's do this.
Sora?
It's him! It's you!
Hello, old friends. It's time to go. We only get one shot at this. Remember, once the formidabomb is crafted, it'll explode in a matter of seconds. It means whoever is doing the crafting will be in great danger. I was hoping, well, perhaps we could draw straws.
Don't look at me.
I think I may have tweaked an ankle earlier, so...
This is my chance to step up.
Perhaps.
I'm going to set off the Formidabomb.
That's what I was hoping for. The rest of us will build distractions in its path. Hopefully it will buy you some time.
You should be ashamed of yourselves. Jesse, take my armor. It will help.
Nah, you can take mine. It's gotten me out of a lot of jams.
I insist.
I double insist.
I triple insist. Jesse, you deserve this. What you're doing means we're all gonna die!
What?
Jesse, you're going to have to set down a crafting table out there and make that Formidabomb. Everyone else, grab a buddy and split up. We need to keep that Witherstorm on track, so build, build, build! Jesse, don't forget, super TNT in the middle and gunpowder all around!
I hope this works.
Please don't blow up.
Watch out! No! Elagard!
Is it over?
I can't believe it's actually dead.
You did it, Jesse! You actually did it! Ha ha! Handled like a champ. Look, I know it wasn't easy, but...
I did do it, didn't I?
Hey, not to put a damper on the party, but anyone seen Soren or Elagard?
Oh, no.
fought valiantly, my friend.
You and I both know my fight is over.
Stuff and nonsense. Save your strength, Eligard. We'll take care of this. We'll take care of you.
Oh, Jesse.
Eligard.
My armor really suits you, Jesse. I want you to keep it, okay? It's certainly not going to be much use to me now.
Eligard, I can't. This armor belongs to you.
You earned it, Jesse. Well, Soren, at least I finally got to be a real hero, right?
All those people, they're alive. The Witherstorm didn't kill them.
Jesse, those people, you have to help them. All of them. Make sure they get out. Don't leave anybody behind.
I'm not going anywhere. Not without you. Job to do. You guys help the survivors. I need to make sure we find the people who might be trapped. You're gonna be okay, I promise.
I thank you.
Are gonna help you.
I hope you're right. Thank you.
No. The command block, that's impossible. I don't understand. Soren said the Formidabomb would destroy it, but it looks fine. What the? Guys! Over here! No! No! Somebody, help! Can't hold on! But I thought you were dead. I saw you!
What happened here?
I'll explain everything, just not right now.
Guys, thanks for watching.
Next time on Minecraft Story Mode.
Faced with a devastating defeat, our heroes will have to search deep within themselves in order to rise above tragedy, heal broken friendships, untangle bitter rivalries, and find the strength to make one last stand against the storm.